to introduce the man whose generosity we celebrate today, Juan Crespo.
Thank you.
His small contribution will benefit generations to come and enrich our lives. Now and always, I hope to do whatever I can for my beloved country.
In recent weeks, Venezuela has become America's primary petroleum supplier. In response to fears that Venezuelan supertankers may become terrorist targets, U.S. warships are now escorting every vessel carrying petroleum from that nation's refinery.
That little slice of paradise down there is Curaçao, the site of one of the world's largest oil refineries, operated by the Venezuelan National Oil Company.
What's the situation?
We've got an unknown number of hostiles in control of the refinery complex. They've got a hostage, and they've rigged the entire site with explosives. Now they're threatening to level the refinery.
Very messy.
Very lethal, too.